Hello, everyone. We're playing our 300th episode.
960 of Jubilee.
Chess. Played more episodes of other things, such as board games and checkers and Carcassonne and Go, and
all kinds of games.
Yeah, video games. So we're starting off, we're going to do at least one of each of Crazy House, Ante, and Koth, and then maybe two of each of Horde, Racing King, Stomach, and 3-Check. So, yeah, at least one of each of every variant 960 on this website to celebrate.
Huzzah.
Starting off with a game of anti-chess. And most of you 3 plus 5, Atomic might be a little faster. I might have to control plus. To move soon.
Yeah. Well, don't abort the game.
Okay, so this is anti-chess. Yeah. Anti-chess. Why to move? Huh.
Advantageous position. Sort of. More advantageous than I usually am at this point in an anti-chess game. I just have to not.
Oh, no. I messed it up. I definitely messed that one up. Wow. Yep. Good game. All right. One from Mike. What's up? Crazy House?
Yeah, Crazy House.
Home variant. One of my. Well, I actually haven't played it in quite a while. I've been doing Horde, but.
When we do our free jazz over chess games, we need to, or any sort of games, in lieu of commentary. All right, it's no longer anti-chess.
Crazy house. Crazy so if you, house. Oh, I mean, okay. That's why I was. So if you capture a piece, it's your piece, and you place it down. Pawns can't go on the 8th rank or the 1st rank.
Stop copying me.
I went first.
Before I go, but you're doing the moves I'm going to do. Can't do that. That'll look like I'm copying you.
You are.
I think this is a standard opening from any position.
Going to battle. Fly to danger.
poos on my parade. Down to 30 seconds. Okay.
Well, that's definitely a plus.
Well, she,
10 seconds.
Yeah. Yeah.
With a fork. All right. So we both beat each other at one of our better variants. Let's go. What's next? Because you didn't.
Yeah. Those are the only two I decided on. We'll just do King of the Hill next.
Did you want to do it on a 3 plus 6?
Yeah.
Right. King of the Hill. Random. Right. So, king in one of these four center squares or checkmate is a win. Oh, I'm not first, but I made my move.
You should do a King of the Hillsy House, where, or King of the Crazy House.
I don't know if that would work. Most of the time, King will not get to the center of Crazy House. Bum, 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 da, da, da. Look at those forks. You got a strong center, though. I give you that one.
Yep. There's no way for me to do an undo, is there?
Yeah, it's not a bad move.
Yeah.
Or it's, I can't take it, so.
Yeah. There's that. Yeah, I was, well done.
What do you think I was going to do?
Move your queen up and put me in check again.
It would just move you back closer.
That's true. It would move me closer to the center. maybe that castle wasn't the greatest idea. But who knows? Oh, dang it. I had less than a second left. Yeah. Figured that was coming. Just go with Ard next.
All right, so we might be doing two sides of these, because
yeah, because it's hard.
It's hard.
Although my whenever I play as black, I will not be playing for very long. So just because I don't even remember what the standard one is for white. If there is, well, okay, it is 960, so there isn't definitive. Don't want that to come through. Julie. Oh, well, okay.
Anyway, that's good.
Good enough.
It's either one of the two centers or two outsides, usually.
Heard somebody describe Captain Marvel the perfect way. It was like a phase, it played out almost exactly like any of the phase one movies, but like kind of out of order. Well. Can't forget about those. But I did. It was a good run.
No, I mean, yeah, I'm still not out of the clear yet. It's not like my knight in the corner is great. I don't have any pawns, which would be nice, but I'm not out of the clear yet. I'll just say that. I might want to count on one more blunder from you, and I'll feel a little more secure. So I haven't done anything in the back though, so I gotta still figure this out with two pawns, two minor pieces. Now I feel comfortable. What? Now I feel comfortable. When you eliminate ones on tile. Or I got through. I think this variant is pretty self-explanatory for people who are confused why I didn't explain it in the beginning.
Is there own passant in this?
Yes. Okay. But a something coming from here, if you're on this square, you can't own passant it.
Okay.
It rarely happens, but sometimes it's been like the deciding factor. Yeah, say if you move two right here,
yeah,
I could own passant. Haunted. Out for your clock. It's at 1:30.
Yeah.
Plus six.
Yeah, alright. I don't know what I was doing there. Don't know really what I'm doing at all in this variant, but
not too shabby yet. You haven't lost any of your pieces.
It's because it's really only just begun.
Only got a minute.
Yeah. Yeah. Maybe I'll just start moving my queen back and forth.
That is the thing. Because forcing the pawns to move forward is sometimes
like right there. See, it was just I only moved my queen back, not forth. But
one steady. Makes a micro at a time.
Pretty much. Pretty much.
Yep, I forgot about that.
I was like, is it not safe now?
No, it was completely safe.
Nope,
that was not safe. Well, Knight's trapped in the corner.
Yeah. But I think mine was too, but I don't think I didn't have to deal with it. Yeah.
I guess it could have castle. Is there castling?
Yeah, there's castling.
Still wouldn't have given me many more options.
If you do that fast enough, I mean, I'll try not to trick you, but you get plus six.
Yeah. Because there's really nowhere else I can move pieces where they won't be captured.
Maybe a little bit back, but still at 10.
Yeah. Just gonna start going hog wild. I need these pieces over there and those pieces over here. Well, Horde is clearly not my game. It's over, boys.
Nice.
Termination normal.
I think we should go out with Atomic. So Racing Kings or 3-Chick? Go out with a boo.
Yeah, not that it's any better. Racing Kings.
Not that it's any better, but...
Let's do Racing Kings 1480 or whatever.
1440
is the year of the Second Crusade.
Man,
I don't know if that's
you were first.
I don't know when the Second Crusade happened. That was just a fake fact. Why can't I move?
Oh, sorry, I'm first.
Yeah.
Okay, well, this is better for me then, because this looks like it's going to be better for White.
The same piece you took.
Nice. There goes my plan. Maybe. Minor pieces and I got a rook. You have the, if you get there right after me, it's a draw. That's the dark player. So we're trying to get, can't check or checkmate. First king to get their, first player to get their king to that back rank wins the game. I usually don't do this. I usually never capture backwards. But I'm gonna try it to gain some material and hopefully. Doesn't bite me in the butt. Like it seems like it might. should have this, but I guess there's always sneaky tricks that I could just mess up on or just blunder, I guess.
It's not ongoing.
Offer a message. What you got?
Same opening as you.
Yes, it was.
You couldn't have avoided that.
Might have been a move. I could have moved where you couldn't have checked.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, so you definitely have the advantage right now.
Are you in the same house? It looks like almost exact.
No, we designed the room specifically to look very similar. And also so that there's a prosthetic arm that conveniently appears on Travis's side of the screen.
Sorry. Yeah, we're currently next to each other. We're in the same room. See how there's the... Oh, I guess... There's the same paintings on the wall, you kind of see. Doubt. Doubt. Okay, yeah, I can't make it tie those bishops. I should have taken it when I could.
Yep.
Nice.
Good games. Huzzah.
So a three check.
Three check. Another one that I'm not particularly great at. But we'll get it. We'll get it, sir.
It's 960, so I'm just like Race of Kings. I would say I'm pretty good at Race of Kings, but that was, I think the opening was,
heavily in favor of white
for that one. We both had. It was up a rook and up a queen in one of them, I think. Mm-hmm. Okay, three check. Check the king three times, or checkmate to win the game. Look at that knight. What are you doing?
Oh, I'm thinking of Atomic, so that was
can't do not bad. This way. I guess I should have looked at everything before we started three check. I was just like, knight out. That seems good. Oh no! Is that the internet? Oh, that's disc. Oh man, that's Discord disconnected. It said.
Yeah, that's an OBS disconnected.
OBS, yeah, that's what I meant.
Yeah. Yeah. WebSocket closed. This one's still on. Oh no, it's not.
But it still shows we're recording, I think.
Yeah, but we can't keep playing the game.
There's no auto reconnect.
Oh, you have to reload the page. Well, now you can play this while we wait.
Well, sorry guys, one second. Ah, it's not even there.
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. Connecting. So, do you think the recording's still gonna be in one piece?
Yeah, if we have not stopped recording.
What said OBS failed, didn't it?
OBS failed to connect.
See if you're still in this game.
So the stream...
Oh, it's stream. My clock, so see if you can still move in this game. But it's my... I guess
it's Yeah, it's clock. Your move.
Alright, okay. I hope it's still one video.
Yeah, it'll still be one video. Just the stream.
That might be the 10:15 dinner call.
That's when we started.
That's when we started. So it's going to be two different videos.
with the magic of editing.
It's gonna be a quite annoying edit. Hasn't happened in a while. With my clock being far down the list now. So I want to stream for a long time this upcoming week for long tournaments.
Yeah.
I really do not want that to happen.
Nope. No. Well. Well. All right. One check. Two checks.
What you got? What you got?
What do I got? Not enough, apparently. That's a double check.
Two checks, yeah.
If only they both counted at once. But I can't capture your queen, so it is a foregone conclusion.
You have zero, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You only have to get one more. I feel like you could have done that by now.
I could have taken your knight just then. That would have been a better move. Am I gonna lose this? Yep. One jig away. Nice job. So you got Atomic.
Atomic.
I'm gonna have to look at how to edit this. If you're interested.
Oh. Yeah, I could do that. That's not very hard.
I know I've done it on Mac, but I don't have. I'd have to. I guess I should be.
Oh yeah, you could transfer it over to Mac. Yeah.
gymnastics to be in the position I'm in.
Just gonna plop that back over there and hope you kill your queen with it too. That also works. Oh, actually, that definitely works.
that pesky queen.
Yep, I'm in a pretty tough position right now, so.
The plan! My plan! Oh, okay.
I didn't even. I wasn't even looking at it. Nice. Okay. One more game
of the Jubilee.
We'll have to check out next time that game somebody tweeted at us.
Hopefully.
Which I forgot that we had even had a Twitter account for this.
Right back at you.
It's just how it be sometimes.
center.
With that, but I heard he won one of the games, so everything else is just a warm up or a cool down.
Drawing. Got two pieces to my four. Justin's like, this is probably a weird time, but I could probably play a game right now.
Well, yeah, we're about to wrap up. There should be
we're both at, 20 seconds as well.
So it's down to the wire. Oh dear. Oh jeez. Oh gosh. Oh jeez. Oh dear.
Good game. Good game. So this is the Jubilee. 300 episodes. Thanks for watching, everyone.
Yeah.
We hope you enjoyed it.
Have a good time.